tiger, a camel, a herding turban, wait. A throat bladder of innumerable tongue climbs to his bobbing howdah. He ambles near with the front of light quarter. Fiercely she slaps his haunch, her bolster wrist bangles angrily. From a tree a large mango fruit, offers it to his mistress, whisking, in his swollen hip then droops his head and, grunting, with uplifted neck, humbles to kneel. Bloom shakes his back. For leapfrog, bloom. I can give you one mean as your business manager. Mrs. Marion, if you, Marion, so you notice some change. Her hands passing slowly over her shrinking stomacher, a slow friendly mockery in her eyes. Oh, holy, holy, you're a poor old stick in the mud. Go and see life, see the wide world. T. Bye. Boom. T. I was just at Parrot long back for that loyo I white wax, orange flower water. First thing in the morning, Parrot Mickey dot is divers Parrot JWS. This moving kidney, opening parenthesis slash slash opening parenthesis question mark. H-A-I-N-L-S to the south, then to the east. A cake of mint green lemon soap arises, between light and perfume. Parrot the junior echoed face of 20, Nugget, appears in the disc of the social team. S-W-E-N-Y. Three and a penny, please. Yes, for my wife, Mrs. Marion. Special recipe, Marion softly. In the same she saunters away, plump as a pampered powder pigeon, humming the blue from Don Giovanni. My goodness. Are you sure about that Goglio? I mean the pronunciation. He followed by the sniffing terrier. The elderly bod say, Carrot S. Fifth. Please, the bristles of her chin mold withering. 420, the bod, 10 shillings a maidenhead, fresh thing was never touched. 15, there's no one in it, only her old father that's dead drunk. Carrot she points, in the gap of her dark den furtive, train bedrack, Bridie Kelly stands. Bridie, Patch Street, any good in your mind? Carrot F-B-I-G-H is creep, she flaps her back shawl and runs. A burly rough pursues with vivid stride. He stumbles on the steps, recovers, plunges into gloom. Weak squeaks of laughter emerge, weaker. The bod, her wolf eyes shining, he's getting his pleasure. You won't get a virgin in TLIC glass houses. 10 shillings. Don't be all night before the police and plain clothes sees us. 67 is a bitch. Hearing, dirty MacDowell limps forward. She draws from behind, ogling, and shows coil in her bloody clout. Dirty with all my worldly goods I be a mal. Slow murmurs. Who did that? I hate you. Who am I? When? Dreaming, I never saw you. The boss. Leave the gentleman alone. You cheat. Writing the gentleman false letters. Street blocking and soliciting. Better for your mother's kids. causeway, ferocious-eyed woody on me. Smiling at all the herbivorous buttlegs. Carrot. Mrs. Birkin. Mr. Woody Cox Grayson. Madam, when we last had this pleasure by letter dated the 16th instance. Mrs. Green. Mr. Bloom, who down there in the haunt of sin, I cut you nicely I. Scamp. Bloom hurriedly, not so loud my name. Whatever do you think me? Don't give me away. Walls have ears. How do you do? It's ages since I. You're looking splendid. Absolutely it. Seasonable weather we are having this time of year. Black for crack. Fallen Women Magdalen Asylum. I am Mrs. Freddy. Mrs. Green holds up a finger. Now don't tell a big fib. I know somebody won't like that. Oh, just wait till I see Molly. Slyly, account for yourself this very minute or woe betide you. Bloom. Blocks behind. She often said she might have visited. Plumbing. Exotic, you see. Negro servants too in livery if she had money. A fellow black brute. Eugene Stratton. Even the bones and corner man at the Livermore Christie's. Go hey, brothers.